everyone. Today we will see how to make banana strawberry smoothie. For that, what you need is I am taking two strawberries and one banana. Basically, we don't need one banana, we just need half of the banana and two strawberries. I have washed the strawberries very well and removed the stem part. I am cutting the strawberry now. I am removing this part as well. I am cutting it in a blender jar. I have peeled the banana and now taking it in a blender jar. Just make small pieces and take it in a blender jar. So I am taking half of the banana only. Now you can see I have blended it in a blender jar. It is looking very yummy. Now I am going to transfer it in a bowl. So look at this smooth creamy texture of this smoothie. Now over here you can see fresh cream. Now how to make this fresh cream at home? What you need to do is you need to boil the milk which you get from milkman, and then after cooling it you get a cover of a cream, and that cream I have taken over here. If your baby is below 1 year, please don't use it. Use formula milk or breast milk to adjust the consistency. Now I am adding this fresh cream in it. And mix everything together like this. Now your banana and strawberry smoothie is ready.